I didn't put them there. Now we just have little one to sort out, and there's put some food and water down the bottom to sort of see if they can figure out what to do with that. But either way, obviously I'll still feed them. And it's going on quite well, apart from fella me lad.